I pulled up onto the driveway one day.
Oh, what the?
Begin this process by taking off the armrest. Remove the clips or tabs shown and take out the screws. Now gently pry off the door panel. Whoop, missed a spot. Disconnect all the electrical connections. Carefully peel off the vapor barrier. Remove and replace the broken cable with a new one. You will need to remove a couple bolts to get the window railing off. Remove the screws holding the locking mechanism. Hold the locking mechanism back until it comes out of its tabs. Remove the two screws holding the cover. Go! attach the new cable onto the door clip.
And put the cover back on. Do the same procedure on the other side of the cable.
Screw the window railing back on and begin assembling the door in reverse operations. And there you have it.
Woo!
That's it, folks. This is how you replace a broken door cable.